Cambodia had a distressing history in recent past. Phnom Penh, the capital, was completely emptied during the Pol Pot regime in 1975 to 1979. Almost 3 million of the total 8 million population was wiped out, killed or died due to a multitude of reasons. Today, Phnom Penh is a bustling city, thriving with commerce. There are plenty of things to see as a tourist.
Hi Mia, how are you? Where are you?
I am in the middle of Mekong River, and we are going for a 2 hour.
This is Tonle Sap. That place we can have a
thank you.
This is a local market. As you can see, it's no different than in India. Looks like there's some clothes here. The park looks really nice. I think this is because we are at a independent hall. Yeah. Il y a un Jean qui dort. Oh, c'est difficile. Oh oh.
बड़ा पैसे के कुछ पैसे लग गए सब ड्राइवर था वो
से डिफिसिल
जो हुआ पर कभी रुका नहीं
क्रॉस ट्यू वुड कौन से फिल
आश्रय चलना आश्रय देखना है एक मिनट दुकान
कैस किसे
जब अपना पत्थर का
भाई नाम को एक बार डाल दिए आश्रय में एक बार
J'ai oublié. C'est un café avec d'internet. Il y a beaucoup, il y a trop. Cambodian touch, yeah, it's not completely like one. I'm going to try and zoom into the clock, but there's a clock right in the middle.
Yeah, अपने आप पे हंस रही हो. I was sitting here. हाँ. तब भी तो
कहाँ पे? Oh, but I can't move this so far. कहाँ पे? मुझे तो दिखी नहीं रही.
इधर से.
What? Not.
So if you see, there's a lady walking in full. Cheetah print shirt, cheetah print pants.
Yeah, 180 degrees turn. करके तभी तुम्हें दिखेगा जिसके लिए हम लोग आए हैं.
What? I know. So enough of that lady. Beautiful architecture. There are so many plants. I don't feel that hot. I don't know much historical significance as of right now, but that's what we're here for. Lots of foreigners. Here are some few birds.
Thanks for telling me.
These
birds are rated to be liberated if God listens to your
Not if God listens to you, because they want God to listen to your and fulfill your desires.
Ye bird zinda.
Yeah, so basically people buy these birds and they let them. हाँ बेचारी मर रही है.
जिंदा है, अच्छे से जिंदा है.
हाँ तो मर रही है ना.
साउथ इंडियन मीस लोग तो सावन
है. ओह थैंक यू.
ओके.
मोर बर्ड्स. पीपल बाय दीज.
पूरा माउंटेन क्लाइम करा
है. एंड लेट देम चीता एंड फ्ली देम बिकॉज़ दे वांट देयर प्रेयर्स टू बी फुलफिल्ड. हाँ हाँ लेट्स गो. It's a great structure. एक सेकंड मुझे बंद करना. This is another temple, probably Buddha temple, and you see the use of agarbattis transcends across three major religions, which is Hinduism, Islam, as well as Buddhism, which is really amazing. Here you find lotus flowers. So what they do is, I'm talking to you. I am looking. No, I'm recording. So you will see a lot of lotus flowers. And what they do is, I mean, I guess that's a gesture of like mannat mangna in Buddhism. But the architecture is beautiful. And you see a lot of these like dragon faced lions. And this monkey is like also dragon faced frog. Has a lot of like, these structures or like these animals are used a lot in Feng Shui. The view from here is amazing. We're trying to find an exhibition center. There used to be a museum beforehand, but I guess it's not here anymore. But that's what we're gonna find out.